I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
So, this is a legacy advantage.
I think it's for you.
I'm playing it for myself.
Well, thank you.
A little smudge from the rain. But...
okay. This is not an advantage and has absolutely no power. Any votes cast for Dean will still count. Okay, I'll read the votes.
Jeff. This is some insurance because I am certainly on the wrong side of the trench, and I hope that we can start filling that trench in.
This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Karishma will not count.
Yes. Jeff, there's one more. I'm not going home either.
This is also a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Lorne will not count. I'll read the votes. First vote, Karishma does not count. 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 Janet. One vote, Janet. One vote left. Elizabeth. We have a tie. So here's what's going to happen. We're going to revote. Janet and Elizabeth, you will not vote. Everybody else, you can only vote for Janet or Elizabeth. Elaine, you're up. Will you come grab the urn?
This is so tough. Oh, this sucks so bad.
I'll go tally the votes. I'll read the votes. First vote, Elizabeth. Elizabeth, two votes, Elizabeth. Elizabeth, three votes, Elizabeth. 12th person voted out, the 6th member of our jury. Elizabeth, that's 4, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
It's all well and good until someone plays an idol.
Elizabeth, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Bye, Basil.
Love you guys.
It's an honor to play with you. Good luck.
Love you.
Love you.
Eight.
Well, one thing's for sure, wasn't an easy vote. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.